All right, that was the end of that drone. Usually you can do a takeoff like that, but I don't know what happened. I've done it multiple times before. That was the first drone that I've lost in the sea ever.